The second week of trial for two Central Ohio men accused in the death of a Bowling Green State University freshman opens today. Troy Hendrickson and Jacob Crinn are both facing multiple charges connected to the death of Stone Foltz, who died last March from alcohol poisoning while rushing the Pi Kappa Alpha fraternity.